talking to BB Kings. It's Friday the 13th, so it's almost a deadhead national holiday, sort of. So anything is possible, and we do have, as we usually do with BB's, a completely sideways kind of show, but I think it will be immensely enjoyable. Before we begin, you should all be aware that our performance is a gift to you.
Am I getting a signal?
Courtesy of the musicians and BB Kings and MP3 download. I'm going to give you the URL where maybe late tonight, we don't drink too much, or tomorrow certainly, the download will be available. It's really simple. You go to public.me.com/Jefferson Starship. I mean, that's pretty simple. public.me.com/Jefferson Starship. And you'll see the folder with tonight's performance for your future enjoyment. Now, without further ado, a member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, one of my best friends and yours, please welcome Tom Constanza.
Public.me.com.
Nothing. It's so
Oh, that's mine.
Okay?
No.
Well, I married me wife. She gave me trouble all my life. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Rain and snow.
Thank you.
so kind of. I just leaned and my arms weren't sharp. I thought maybe my fingers were. Just had to test that. After all this revolutionary etude and stormy weather and stuff, I'd like to treat you something placid and serene by some comparison. Some Grateful Dead space music. You've all been there.
Thank you.
song, play guitar, make it snappy. You are the one who can make us all glad. In doing so, you break down in tears. Please don't be sad if it was great like you had. We would have known you all of these years.
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina.
Carolina in my mind. And just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind as I'm gone to Carolina in my mind.
Thank you.
I guess we're gonna continue.
Thank you.
anthem for Mr. Gary Duncan.
Thank you.
soaking wet. Screamed at the Chinese gentry. So he's over here, just a close enough for Jack. You're close enough for me. You remember me, I'm the one who lives inside your heart. Why can't you see that I love you? You don't make it hard. First time we touched it, you thank you.
this is one of my favorite songs.
Okay, we harken back to those days of yesteryear when we played in the Avalon Ballroom, and so forgive me if I forget this song.
What's a good?
I was there, you know.
What's a good movie? There's no horse too dead to beat. I think.
We're alive! Isn't that amazing?
Oh, my eyes are on the song. A little bit, but I watch.
Self-hypnosis here.
the fist of a forest without a roof.
Oh,
so well.
Thank you.
Would you like us to try something that actually we've never done before?
We've never done it.
This is a song of Linda's that she just wrote
it. Oh, I just finished it.
So it isn't even finished on the record yet, but she's... So we're just trying to... No one knows it,
so we're just going to...
So we're going to write it. It seems the perfect thing for us to do at this point.
Thank you.
memory of Nicky Hopkins.
We're gonna feature Mr. Chris Smith.
Edward.
Nicky's up here.